It's that voice inside your head. It's that sneaky rat bastard 24/7 voice. You guys know what I'm talking about, that voice that tells you you're not good enough. Not good enough for what? Not good enough to be what, President of the United States? Well, okay, so maybe you're not that good. But now, are you good enough to deserve your share of basic human happiness? Are you good enough to be okay with who and what you are? I say yes. But it doesn't matter what I say. It's your voice, which means you're the only one that hears it, which means you're the only one that can fight it. Right? Jesse, we never hear from you. What's going on? You can tell me I'm full of shit. It's okay. I don't mind. Just come on. Let us in on it.
So, like, what makes you the expert?
I don't think I ever said I was that.
Yeah, but you're the one sitting here, right? Telling us thus and so. Be happy, forgive yourself, blah, blah, blah. Have you ever really hurt anybody? I don't just mean disappointed your mother or whatever, but did you ever really hurt someone?
I killed my daughter. It was July 18th, which is my birthday. July 18th, 1992. I was high on cocaine and I was drunk. Cocaine wasn't an issue because I had bought myself 2 grams the night before as a birthday present. I had plenty left, but I was out of vodka. And this is in Portsmouth, Virginia, where instead of selling liquor in the supermarkets, they have these ABC stores, which closed at 5 p.m., and right then it was like 4:42. So I'm arguing with my wife. Come on, go to the ABC for me. It's my birthday. Come on. They're not going to sell it to me. She's saying, no, no. So I'm pissed. And the clock is ticking, so I jump in my truck. She's my 6-year-old daughter. She's playing at the end of the driveway. So
how do you not hate yourself?
I did hate myself for a long time. But it didn't stop me from drinking and getting high. It just made it that much worse. Self-hatred, guilt, it accomplishes nothing. It just stands in the way.
Stands in the way of what?
True change.